Assalamu alaikum. Today we will going to discuss about the placing values in numbers. Over here a chart is given to you which shows the values till millions. So from ones till millions we will going to do today. In this, let's just give a review of all these type of positions and their respective values. When we move from right towards left to any number, so we have to give a given digit these values from right towards left. So first digit will be represented by ones, O is the short form, tens, T, hundreds, H, thousands, TH, 10,000, T, capital T for 10, TH for 1,000. Similarly, 100, H for 100, and 1,000 for TH, millions, capital M. Now, these are the position and the places of any digit in any number, okay? And these are the values. One will be any digit at position one will be multiplied with one. Any digit at position tens will be multiplied with 10. Similarly, position 100 digit will be multiplied with 100. And at position place 1,000, it will be multiplied with 1,000. Similarly, at this position will be multiplied with 10,000. At 100 position will be multiplied with 100,000. And in the end, at million position will be multiplied with 1 million. So you have to remember that in 1 million, we have 6 zeros. In 100,000, we have 5 zeros. In 10,000, we have 4 zeros. In 1,000, we have 3 zeros. In 100, we have 2 zeros. In 10, we have 1 zero. So how many zeros do we have in 100,000? 5 zeros. How many zeros do we have in million? 6 zeros. Now, how can we write these position in for any number? For example, we have over here this number 3689123. So you have to start writing the positions from right towards left. For example, these are digits 3, 2, 1, 9, 8, 6, 3. These are digit, and these digit on the whole makes it a number. So we have to start writing from the right towards left. Now, this is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, and million. So start writing the positions, and in the end, how can you read out this number? 3,689,123. What is this number? 3,689,123.